Hello, today I'm going to be showing you how to play Written in Reverse by Spoon on piano. And there are a lot of guitar parts in the song, but I'm going to show you how to play all the parts that are played on piano. So here's what you're going to need to know for your left hand. Your left hand usually only plays one note, and that would be the low G, which is over here. And it feels pretty good to play that with my ring finger, but you can do it whatever. I just play it with my ring finger. And then on your right hand, we're going to need to learn this chord called G minor 6, which is the chord that weird chord is, that little jangly noise kind of sounds kind of jumbled. This is that chord G minor 6. It starts on G, then B flat, then C, then D, and E. So it's going to be like this. Flat, D, E. And here's what it sounds when you press it hard together. So that sounds a lot like the song, and so I think that is how they play it. So now I'm going to show you the pattern of how to play it. So I'm going to put the camera up here. Okay. Here's the pattern of how it's done. You're gonna keep this finger over here, and then you're gonna play the chord like this. And so that's basically it. And then what you're gonna do is switch. You're going to play the chord higher up on a higher octave like this. I'll show you. So it's either down here or up here. Same chord though, same notes. It's just a little higher or lower. So what we're gonna do is try this. Oh. Probably won't stay the way I want it. Okay. Well, you can use your imagination. Oh, here we go. It'll be a little curved, so that's okay. Okay, so like this. Then after that, you're gonna do that again, but then the pattern is repeated on the higher, so on the higher chord, so it's like. That's the beginning, and. So that in slow motion, it's gonna be like this. An extra G between those last two high chords, so it's like. So that's basically Written in Reverse. Now I'm going to show you some other parts that might be useful. This part is mainly on piano, but it can also be played. I mean, this part in the song is mainly on guitar, but it can also be played on piano if you want. It's the part when he goes, all I know is all I know, and that goes like this. It's C minor, which is C, E flat, and G, which is like this. And what you're going to do is play that on both hands, and then E flat, which is E flat, G, and B flat. So it's going to look like this all together. All I know. Don't do the six, just this. All I know is all I know. All I know is all I know. And then you go back down. The very last part I want to show you is the little solo that's around the end of the song, before the last part, where you think the song is going to end and then it starts back over. The little piano solo that they play is actually pretty easy. It's like this. Like that. So then you just roll up. So that's B, D, G, B, and then roll up. And then the song starts over. So that's basically Written in Reverse, and thank you for watching. Bye.